Jamshedji Nusservanji Tata. He made the world his own and brought it back home. Fridge magnets? That's old. New ideas? Now that's gold. Surrounded by inspiration, always led him to creation. From hydroelectricity to Jamshedpur's steel plant and cotton mills to India's first silk farm. He was planned and particular, known to be spectacular. Exhibitions and libraries, those were his sanctuaries. From landmark achievements to landmark institutions, he envisioned them all. And he didn't do it to post it online. He did it to make his country shine. It's been 182 years since his legendary start. So let's celebrate this man who always had a journey in his heart. J.N. Tata, his legend lives on.